This is a Maytag top load washer model number MTW5770TQ. Today we're going to do the normal cycle. The soil level is going to be regular. That's going to put us at the 9 minute agitation. And we're going to do the blanket. So we're going to wash the one blanket. We're going to fold it up a special way, kind of similar to what we did with the Samsung, but we're not going to crease it down the middle. Okay, so we're gonna drop this in to the washer, kind of wrap it around the tub. And the water level, we're going to use Super Plus. Temperature setting, we're going to leave it to cool. Extra rinse, we're going to leave that off. And we're going to do the regular cycle. Wish it'd fill up a little bit faster. Let me check the faucets. Fine.
Thank you.
Okay, looks like we're done. The spin dried wasn't too bad. Yeah, it feels great. Plenty of speed. The blanket feels pretty light. Doesn't feel like sopping wet or anything like that. But for comparison, I have the Speed Queen TR3 hooked up on the right with the same blanket or same style blanket, and we have that. I already have it filled, and I'm gonna hit start. Let's go ahead and swing it around over here. There you go. It's already full of water. And we're going to hit start so you can see the comparison, the agitation between the two machines. So it's going to hit start. So it's set to heavy duty, and it's also set for the load size to be large. Yeah, so it's not autofill, it's set to large, and it's full all the way up to the top. One of the first things we noticed that compared to the older Maytag, that there is more room in this one. It doesn't feel as congested, and you see the more water moving through the blanket. It's like the blanket's contracting and expanding back and forth. So there is plenty of action, just a little bit different from the older style. A lot quieter. I did fill the blanket the same way as we did on the Maytag. I kind of did the steps for the Samsung. There's instructions in the Samsung booklet on how to fold a blanket and one of the impeller style washer. But since this one has an agitator, I didn't do the last step, which is kind of like making it into like an accordion. So, but I did fold it the same way I did the Maytag. Thank you. That right there was a lot of action. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, we're done. Yeah, it looks like it spun a little bit harder than the older Maytag, which is to be expected. This is a little bit better motor and all that stuff. So I think it did a good job. Anyway, thanks for watching. I have to do another test with this washer that one of the customers wanted me to see if I started to fill it up with water. I guess when it's full, if I hit the pause button, how long will it stay full? Some machines will automatically start to drain out after a period of time after you interrupt a cycle. So I'm going to try and do that tonight. I'm going to fill it up and then hit pause and see if it stays full overnight. Hopefully we'll have some good news for the customer tomorrow. Anyway, thanks for watching.